Where you coming from?
Truth. I went there tonight to finish the job with Ghost. Make you proud of me. Take this back now.
I could tell from your clean, pretty suit you failed me again.
Well, I didn't want to disappoint you, Dad. It turns out the only person disappointed was me. Is it true?
It's what true?
Have you been using me this whole time to get revenge on Ghosts?
That slick motherfucker, man. He flipped you. You're right, Shaun. You got me. Whatever he said, it's the truth. Now you know.
Now I know. Yeah, you're right, I know. I know you're a piece of shit. I know Ghost was right to put you in jail, because that's where you belong. Not my father. You never have been. Just a bitter old thug. Ain't nothing more for you but the streets.
Where you going, kid?
I'm taking Tasha and the kids and I'm getting the fuck out of here. I knew you couldn't kill Ghost because you're weak.
And if Ghost wasn't so weak, he would have killed you his motherfucking self. You stupid little nigga, look, you done fucked up now, you done made me fuck up. Get the fucking phone out your hand.
Who you trying to call? You trying to call 911? You a rat? You trying to call? Trying to call mommy? Hmm? You wanna call Uncle G? You wanna call him? What's going the way it go, right? Nigga, never there when you need him. But you was right about one thing.
I ain't your motherfucking daddy.
You don't deserve to be my son.